Can you hear me? She's evil. You've got to kill her before it's too late.
Your life seems to be worthless to your so-called friends because they don't follow my instructions.
Jesus, Norma. Don't sneak up on me like that. When did you get here? Are you all right? You don't look well. You really shouldn't drink that much anymore. Norma?
Anna, please. If you move out, my life won't have a purpose any longer. I need you.
Don't you dare leave me. If I can't have you, no one can. If you move out, I will find you and kill you.
chasing me. Damn. I have to find the exit.
You'll never make it out of here alive. I can smell your fear.
Hey, sweetie. I can't even explain how excited I am to move in together. Above all, I just can't wait to sleep next to you again. I even used my savings to buy a silk bed linen. Okay. Good night. Have sweet dreams. Until tomorrow.
You disgusting little parasites. Kiara actually made it to the car. Now she'll think of your faces while suffering. Because it's you who are to blame for her grief.
Tomorrow you will die.